Dulaglutide is a GLP-1 agonist used to manage type 2 diabetes mellitus. In this video, let's find found. What is dulaglutide? What is dulaglutide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking dulaglutide? How does dulaglutide work? How to use dulaglutide? What is dulaglutide? Dulaglutide, sold under the brand name Trulicity among others, is a medication used for the treatment of type 2 diabetes in combination with diet and exercise. It is also approved in the United States for the reduction of major adverse cardiovascular events in adults with type 2 diabetes who have established cardiovascular disease or multiple cardiovascular risk factors. In 2020, it was the 96th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 7 million prescriptions. What is dulaglutide used for? Dulaglutide is indicated as an adjunct to diet and exercise to improve glycemic control in adults and pediatric patients greater than or equal to 10 years of age with type 2 diabetes mellitus. It is also indicated to reduce the risk of major adverse cardiovascular events in adults with type 2 diabetes mellitus who have established cardiovascular disease or multiple cardiovascular risk factors. Contraindication. The compound is contraindicated in subjects with hypersensitivity to the active ingredient or any of the product's components. People with a personal or family history of medullary thyroid cancer, MTC, or affected by multiple endocrine neoplasia type 2 should not take dulaglutide, because it could increase the risk of these cancers. Side effects. The most common side effects include gastrointestinal disorders, such as dyspepsia, decreased appetite, nausea, vomiting, abdominal pain, diarrhea. Some patients may experience serious adverse reactions. Acute pancreatitis symptoms include persistent severe abdominal pain, sometimes radiating to the back and accompanied by vomiting, hypoglycemia, renal impairment, which may sometimes require hemodialysis. The risk of hypoglycemia is increased if the drug is used in combination with sulfonylureas or insulin. There is also a potential risk of medullary thyroid carcinoma associated with the use of the drug. Pharmacodynamic. Dulaglutide reduces fasting glucose concentrations and reduces postprandial glucose, PPG, concentrations in patients with type 2 diabetes mellitus through the agonism of the GLP-1 receptor. This drug primarily acts as an incretin mimetic hormone or analog of human glucagon-like peptide 1, which normally acts on the GLP-1 receptor. Mechanism of action. Dulaglutide activates the GLP-1 receptor found in pancreatic beta cells, increasing intracellular cyclic AMP, CAMP, in beta cells, leading to insulin release and subsequent reduction of blood glucose concentrations. Additionally, dulaglutide decreases glucagon secretion and slows gastric emptying. Half-life. In a pharmacokinetic study of 20 healthy adults, the average half-life of dulaglutide administered at various doses was approximately 3.75 days, 89.9 hours. This extended half-life allows for once-weekly dosing. Prescribing information indicates a half-life of approximately 5 days. Dose. The maximum daily recommended dose of dulaglutide tablet is 50 mg once daily. Safety advice. AUTGA pregnancy category B3, drugs, which have been taken by only a limited number of pregnant women and women of childbearing age, without an increase in the frequency of malformation or other direct or indirect harmful effects on the human fetus having been observed. That's all the information about dulaglutide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.